story is about to unfold. Fold your hats, learn a lesson about being bold. But know that you could be weak at the side. Blood and guts will be slicing and dicing all night. Our hero has just finished fighting the war. He's a thing in a promise and soon a cowboy. MacDeath, he's a killer, yeah, killer, alright. Don't bust in, he just brought the brain into ignite. And on the way home, two witches told him he's gonna be playing a cowboy day. And on the way home, King Duncan told him he's gonna be made of cowder that has a nice grip. And when he gets home, his lady tells him they're gonna do what they have to get to the top. But what they can't tell, he's gonna be hell. They go insane, and I'll hear on the bet. He can't stop, he can't stop, he can't stop. Gal Duncan, I'm the one who's coming after your crown. Big Beth, we're coming into my town. My lady is currently waiting at home, on the edge of the seat till we catch the throne. Duncan is coming to our castle to stay. Tintin flies, who knows this could be his last day. Big Will might have a clue to what's going on. Don't stop now, we can't look how far we have gone. He's made up his mind that this is his time, and he will execute everything. And if I don't go, my wife will let me know. Thinks I'm yellow and says she can't call me a man. And on the way there, he sees a dagger in the hallway that leads him into Duncan's room. So without waiting, I killed our good king and made a run for it. Everyone will find out soon.